Tell me a story.
Yeah. Hi, my name is Jitinder Paul Singh Mann, and you can call me Jitinder. I just graduated from George Brown College with the Electromechanical Engineering Diploma, and I'm graduating with almost $40,000 to $45,000 of debt, and which is a lot because I'm an international student, and our fees is 3 to 4 times more than as a normal Canadian student. And I'm really proud, and my parents are really proud that I graduated. Because first of all, I'm the only child from my family who's ever been to Canada and is affording international education. Of course, it was really hard for them to pay a lot of tuition fee, and sometimes I felt I should go back to India and continue my studies there because it's a lot here that we have to pay. And I think post-secondary education here should be more affordable and accessible, and there should be a fairness in the education system. So I think enough is enough. The hike stops here.